Oh, hey guys. It's Saturday. You know what that means? Time to get some zebra print spandex and show my ass. Right, I'm running a little late, so there'll be no coffee, unfortunately, today, which may be a good thing for me because I have been dehydrating myself, so I'm gonna try to get more water in than caffeine, but I got Coke Zero with me. It doesn't make sense, but it's probably better for me than coffee. So I'm excited. Tonight is a match that I've actually set up last month. IWI does not want to give me another title shot because I've already lost twice to Black Stallion. So I forced myself into his business. I did a couple of selfie stick sneak attacks to him, and which is now going to be his tag team partner tonight, Brian Sager. It's going to be me and Tommy Mason versus his old partner Brian Sager and the IWI Heavyweight Champion Black Stallion tonight in a tag team match. Another main event for Rob James. And of course, I always come out on top, especially when you look like this.
It's going down for real.
I'm gonna get pulled over. Now I'm gonna try to add some of the match into this actual vlog because I'm curious to see. Rob James might be more of a fan favorite than we expect tonight because I actually have my dad and some of his friends coming. So let's see whether or not I get booed or cheered tonight. They may boo me too. My own dad might boo me. That's kind of a shithead thing for him to do, but you know what? For some reason, I'm not the most well-liked guy, not even in my own family. Nah, it's gotta be them. Gotta be them. I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm just honest. We're here to witness the death of a wrestler. Kill him! I just pissed excellence. Alright, I must say, I like the shirt and I appreciate your choices here, but what is this? What is that?
I'm not wearing my diabetes ain't sexy shirt.
So because you're not wearing this, you can have them?
Yes.
Okay.
That goes together.
So that's the diabetes Rob James shirt, right?
Yes.
That's the pro diabetes
shirt. If
you're not
wearing this shirt, then you can't have these.
Okay.
But if you're wearing this shirt, then you can have these.
Okay.
Do you want one?
It's only good for you when you're wearing that shirt. I'm not wearing that shirt. I can't have it. I'm wearing the wrong shirt.
It's not my fault.
It's 6%. Can you sign this, please?
I sure can. Watch how awesome this is. There you go, that notebook's gonna be worth some money now. He needs to get a new shirt though. Only 20 bucks, folks, only 20 bucks. Got a large size is left. Large is there. Look at who accidentally came to a wrestling show. She thought she was coming to a movie.
Yeah.
I'm taking videos of myself because who else wants to see anybody like you? No, not you guys. Nobody's gonna watch my videos with you guys in it. You know, I gotta take
will.
Videos of myself.
Okay.
Why? Wouldn't you wanna look at this every day? You can, I got business cards over there. You can watch my videos. Strive to be a champ like me. Mine's a little bit more wrinkled than yours, but.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Jesus!